I had no idea about doing music as a way of life until rock and roll hit me. And then when rock and roll hit me, that's my whole life.